five alive. High five alive. Oh no, quick! I'm one. We better go and get the others.
Hiya.
Hi.
Practicing my dribbling.
Well, no time for dribbling, Nathan. We've got to get moving. You're two.
Great cleaning, Tim, but not now. It's time.
Time for what?
Ah, look alive, Tim. Come on.
Oh, yeah, high five alive.
Woo! One down for the wave, Cam.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, one more to go. Come on. One more what? By chance. Okay, one, two, three, four, and five. Excellent.
Good counting, Kathleen. One, two, three, four, five, and...
What is going on?
Well, you know, high five alive. What, now?
What are we waiting for?
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're High Five.
One, two, one, two, three, four, five.
Hi. I love exercising and keeping fit, but that's my problem, working out which one I like the best. Soccer, it's a great game for your feet. A little round ball, and you have to dribble. Just like this. Sounds pretty funny, but that's what you do. Dribble. Dribble and dribble and run and kick. Dribble and dribble and run and kick. I play it in the sun, I play it in the green. Soccer is my game. Soccer is my game.
Nathan!
You only use your feet for that game. You don't use your hands at all. But you use your hands for this game. It's a round, orange basketball. So you bounce, 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 and then you move and dribble, just like this. This is called dribbling the ball. And then you gotta take a shot. All right, here we go. All all right. He shoots and he scores, and the crowd goes wild. Woo-hoo! Dribble and dribble and jump and dunk. Dribble and dribble and jump and dunk. I play it in the sun, I play it in the rain, 'cause basketball's my game. Basketball's my game.
Woo-hoo! Oh, Nathan!
Gee, that was fun as well. Which one do I like the best? Soccer or basketball?
Hey, Nathan!
Hey, Nathan!
Yeah.
Catch!
I like beach ball games as well.
Big game one today, so I've got to keep on my toes because the other team's really good. Ah, we're on, and I've got the ball. I'm gonna have a ball, running with the ball, running with the ball on the football field. Okay, now I'm gonna kick the ball down to the other end of the field. So I'll line the ball up and kick. Ah. I'm gonna have a ball, kicking with the ball, kicking with the ball on the football field. Now, sometimes I've got to pass the ball to my teammates. And they're behind me. Ready? What a pass! Here comes the ball. Oh. Gonna have a ball, passing with the ball, passing with the ball on the football field. Oh, time out. Time for a drink. See you later. Another language, Chats. It's from Korea. Taekwondo means a way of kicking and punching.
Oh, a way of kicking and punching.
Yes, like this.
Wow, that looks like fun.
Yeah, it is, and it's really good exercise too.
I like that smart white uniform, Cal.
Thanks, Chats. You know, it's nice, and it's comfy, and it's really loose, which makes it easy to kick up high in. And see this belt here? It comes in lots of different colours.
How come you've got a white belt, Cal?
Well, that's because I'm just a beginner in Taekwondo, Chats. But I'm getting the yellow belt next. That's why I'm practicing my pattern.
Taekwondo, Taekwondo. You can do it fast or you can do it slow. Assume position, arms like so. Step forward and punch. Come on, let's go. Step back and block. Arms down low. Taekwondo, Taekwondo. Hi-ya!
You're really good at kicking and punching, Cal, but isn't it a bit dangerous?
Well, no. Actually, at Taekwondo class, Chats, they tell us all to be very careful and give each other space so there's no way of kicking and punching.
Oh, well, that's all right then.
Yeah. Well, you know, I can't wait because tomorrow I'm going for my yellow belt. I hope I get it.
Probably better practice your pattern one more time.
Good idea.
Taekwondo, Taekwondo. Arms like so, step forward and punch. Come on, let's go. Step back and block. Arms down low. Taekwondo, Taekwondo. Hi-ya!
Looking good, Cal.
Thanks, Chats. You know what? There is one important thing I forgot to tell you. At the end of Taekwondo class, we always have to bow to the teacher to say thank you.
Thanks to you too, Cal.
Thanks, Chats.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! High five!
Cheer!
I've just eaten a big bowl of yummy fruit salad. And you know what I feel like doing now? The fruit salad hop. Rock melon, do the rock melon rock. Roll melon roll. Do the banana, na na na, and the strawberry squat. I wanna dance all day, dance all day, doing the fruit salad hop. Woo! Is that cool or is that cool? Let's do it again. Ready? Rock melon, do the rock melon rock. Roll melon roll. Do the banana, na na na, and the strawberry squat. I wanna dance all day, dance all day, doing the fruit salad hop. Woo! Give yourselves a big clap. That was sensational. Exercise cards. Hey, where did my exercise cards go? Ah, there they are. Hang on a second. These don't have any exercises on them. Huh. Well, let's have a look at the cards anyway. Okay, well, this has a picture of some scissors on it. Hey, the bottom of these scissors look a bit like legs. Maybe I can make some scissors movements with my legs. Okay, open, close, open, close. Excellent, that can be my first exercise. Open, close, open, close. toaster. I wonder... the bread in a toaster, well, that goes, down and up. Down and up. That could be my second exercise. Down and up. Down and up. Wow, what a cool workout. And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. It's Kathleen's exercise time. And I feel fine. Legs to the side. Move them out wide. And jump up and down. Brown, then count to four, just like we did before.
Ready!
Ready? Who's ready? Well, I'm ready. Okay, what's this picture of? A washing machine. Ooh, I know how a washing machine moves. Okay, twist, twist, swish, swish, twist, twist, swish, swish. Okay, now twisting around. And then twisting around. Okay, now a spin cycle. Whee! Whoa! Oh, hey, I think I must have knocked something over in the spin cycle. Let's exercise. And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. It's Kathleen's exercise time. And I feel fine. Legs to the side, move them up wide, jump up and down, till toasty brown, and twist all around, and make a swish sound, then count to four, just like we did before. Phew! Great workout, guys. Oh, boy, am I thirsty.
Get the pumping iron. One, two, three.
Thank you.
elbows ever met? No? Well, here's your chance. Get them out so they can say hello.
Hey, hello. My name is Elbow. Would you like to talk to me today?
Hey, hello.
My name is Elbow. Would you like to be my friend?
Good. Oh, I don't think my knees have ever been introduced. Well, one of my knees is really shy. Hey, come on, knee. Your best friend wants to say hello.
Hey, hello. My name is Knee. Would you like to talk to me today?
Hey, hello.
My name is Knee. Would you like to be my friend?
You know, I don't think my foot and ear have ever met. What about yours?
Hey, hello. My name is Foot. Would you like to talk to me today?
Hey, hello.
My name is Foot. Would you like to be my friend?
Now, what else? I think my belly button wants to meet my nose. I don't think so.
I'm driving in my ute, over the bumpy ground, faster and faster.
Having a hoot, driving in my ute, over the bumpy ground. I am en route to show off my ute at the local show, you beaut.
Oh, stopping. A ute's a great invention, eh? Ute's short for utility, and I can use my ute to carry just about anything. Today, I'm using my ute as the stage for the Hi-Fi band. Yeah!
Hey, g'day, Tim.
Hey, Tim.
How's it going, mate?
Hey, g'day. You guys ready to play?
Oh, yeah, we're ready. Yeah! Yay, my whistle.
Cool, and my T-chest bass. Boom, ba-da-ba, boom, boom, boom.
I've got my lagophone. Woohoo! Now we're ready to play!
Hey, hang on, Tim. What was it that we were supposed to do again?
Oh, well, you guys are dancing the hoedown, remember?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
cool.
We're the High-Five Bush Band! Yeah!
Having a hoot, playing on the ute in the High-Five Bush Band, yeah. We're having a hoot, playing on the ute at the local show, you.
Yeah! Faster this time!
Having a hoot, playing on the ute in the Hi-Fi Bush Band, yeah. We're having a hoot, playing on the ute at the local show, you.
Tim, it's just, I'm getting a bit puffed out. And it's going a bit too fast.
Nathan, if you want to be in the Hi-Fi Bush Band, you've got to have stamina. Now really, really fast this time.
Having a hoot, playing on the ute in the Hi-Fi Bush Band, yeah. We're having a hoot, playing on the ute at the local show, you beaut.
If I can make it spin. Oh, I think I need some practice spinning, don't I?
Spinning, spinning on a lazy day, making fun is the only
wonder how far my tire will roll if I give it a big push. Ready? Ah. Gotta go!
Once upon a time, a young girl came skipping through the garden. In fact, the garden was in her backyard. She was picking flowers to give to her mum.
Oh, this flower's perfect. Mum will love it.
But living inside one of the flowers was a teeny-weeny sunflower fairy.
Oh, no. Oh, no, wait. Wait a second. Please don't pick my flower.
But the girl couldn't hear the fairy's teeny-weeny little voice.
Please don't pick my flower, please.
And there was another problem. Flowers always made the girl want to sneeze.
Oh,
look out. She's going to blow!
No!
Wow, I'm flying.
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near, I'm as free.
Suddenly, a gust of wind blew the sunflower fairy high up into a tree, and she landed smack bang in the middle of a bird's nest. But Mother Bird was not impressed.
Squawk, squawk! You can't stay here. There's not enough room. I've got 4 chicks and another one about to hatch. Oh, never ends. Squawk, squawk! If you don't mind me, I've got a worm to catch.
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near. I'm as free as the wind, high up here I can fly.
The wind blew the sunflower fairy higher and higher until she landed gently on a fluffy cloud.
Wow, what a beautiful cloud. I think I might lie down here and have a rest.
It was a noisy little helicopter.
I can fly, I can fly, I can glide, I can zoom in the sky. I can swoop, I can dive, and the clouds are so near. I'm as free as the wind, high up here I can fly.
Look out, little fairy!
Wow, can you see me, helicopter?
Watch out, little fairy! It's raining!
That's funny. I thought I heard him say it was raining. Wait a second, it is raining. And it's raining from my cloud. Oh no, soon my cloud's gonna disappear. And then what will I do?
Just then, as the rain was pouring down all around, a fantastic rainbow appeared right next to the sunflower fairy.
Wow, what a beautiful rainbow. And it stretches all the way back down to Earth. Maybe I could use it as a giant slippery slide. Woo!
I can fly, I can fly, I can slide, I can slip down from the sky. I can swoop, I can squeal, I can spin all around till I come back down, land on the ground, I can fly.
And you know what? The teeny-weeny sunflower fairy landed right back in the middle of her sunflower patch.
My sunflower patch.
She found a new sunflower to live in, and she never forgot the day that she went flying in the sky. That's the end of the story. Come on, guys, we gotta fly. Time for another song.
Spread a bit of love in around, 'cause there's nothing like the friends you have found. Thick and thin, your friends will bring a love we all can share.
Friends can brighten up your day, through good and bad they'll always stay. A friend in need, a friend indeed, a friend through all the years.
Anytime, anywhere, when you need a friend, then I'll be there.
Anytime, anywhere,
time dancing time, and I've got a count to keep in time with the music.
The waltz is a dance, it's full of romance. We're dancing together, light as a feather, as we waltz, waltz, waltz.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Chop chop, love dancing.
Dancing? Did somebody say dancing? I love dancing. Oh, and Nathan's gonna be my dance partner, so I need to practice a little bit more.
The waltz is a dance, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's full of romance.
This is really, really slow. I think I'll go stop the music. Hey, how did this get down to slow? Must have slipped. Ah, back to normal speed you go. There. Okay, let's do this again.
The waltz is a dance, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's full of rum, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Whoa, this is really fast. Hold on a second. Phew, how fast was that? Oh, no wonder. This speed dial is on fast. Okay, I'll fix this. There, back to normal speed and... Ah, now that should stay at normal speed now.
Hi, Kathleen.
Hey!
Well, I'm ready for some dancing and I've been practicing a lot.
Excellent. Okay, hold on a second.
Okay.
Hey, nice tie!
Thanks.
Now... I'm ready. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
The waltz is a dance. It's full of romance. We're dancing together, light as a feather, as we waltz, waltz, waltz.
And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
There are many different ways to say thank you. Bowing like this. And bowing like this. A bow to say thank you for coming to watch the show.
Thank you, thank you, thank you from me to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's what we do.
Sometimes people in theatre on the stage say thank you by blowing kisses, like this. Mwah! Another way to say thank you is by waving, like the VIPs. Very important people can't say thank you to everyone they see, so they wave like this.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, from me to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's what we do,
and thank you. Mwah!
I'm just finishing off my hobby horse. Gumboot head and broomstick. And I've got 2 horsey ears and lastly, 2 horsey eyes. A hobby horse for a game, an obstacle shape race, and Tim's gonna join in.
Hey, did I hear my name?
Quick, horsey, let's hide behind the screen.
Okay, what's the surprise?
Okay, first of all, you've gotta guess what's hiding behind the screen.
Well, it's an interesting shape, but I've got a pretty good idea what it is. It's a horse.
Yay! Okay, meet your horse, Gummy.
Hi, Gummy.
And this is my horse, Boots. Hi, Gummy.
Hi, Boots.
Okay, first of all, I've got to set up the obstacle race course. Can you hold this one?
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, what's first? All right, I'm going to put the square shape over here. And the triangle shape maybe over here. And the rectangle shape right here. Okay, now the idea of the game is you have to ride your hobby horse all around the shapes. And each time you pass them, you have to touch each shape.
Okay, sounds easy.
All right. Riding hats on.
Oh, okay. All right, now where do we start the race from?
Over here. Oh. Okay. Horse and owner, get ready for the race.
All right, race here, go.
Back here, come on.
Okay.
Horses are lining up. They're ready. They're set. And go.
Riding, 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 here I come. On my horse, I'm having so much fun. I'm riding fast, I won't let go. Hold on tight, the old lady, oh.
Yay!
I won! Hang on a second, Nathan. You didn't touch the triangle shape.
I'm sure I touched the triangle shape.
No.
Well, maybe I didn't. Let's have another go.
Okay. All right, Gummy. This is our big chance. Run like the wind.
Okay, horses, take their position. On their marks. Get set. Go! Come on, Boots, come on.
Riding, 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 here I come. On my horse, I'm having so much fun. I'm riding fast, I won't let go. Hold on tight, the old lady-o.
Yeah! I won!
No, I won.
All right, we both won. But the real winners of the race are Gummy and Boots.
Take a bow!
I'm a fancy Spanish dancing horse, practicing for my competition. Hey. Prancing around I go. Sidestep, sidestep, pivot around. Rear up on my hind legs. And drop down to the ground. Nay! Did you see the way I sidestep? And turn on the spot, clop, 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 which is very hard for a horse to do. And this is what I do when I'm rearing up. Yeah. Want to be a fancy Spanish dancing horse too? Ready? Prancing around I go. Sidestep, sidestep, pivot around. Rear up on my hind legs. And drop down to the ground. Nay!
Calling Charlie, the Spanish dancing horse, will you proceed to the gate, please?
Ooh, that's me. Better go. Nay! Yes, it is. I went to the library today and I borrowed this book. It's all about the muscles in our body.
Muscles? Fantastic!
Yeah. Okay, let's see what the first page is. Oh, it's all about the arm muscles. Hey, and it's just like my arm muscle.
Nice strong muscles you've got there, Cal.
Thanks, Jats. But did you know that all the muscles in our body have a different name? Well, let's see this one. The one at the front of your arm is called the bicep. And the one at the back of your arm is called the tricep.
Bicep and tricep! Hey, that rhymes!
Flex the biceps, stretch the biceps, stretch the tricep, flex the tricep. Muscles help me move, muscles help me move, my muscles help me move. Cool!
Now, let's go to the next page. Do-do-do. Ah, this is all the leg muscles.
Wow, what are their names, Cal?
Well, the one at the front of your leg is called the quadricep.
Quadricep. Big word.
Yeah, it is. Because quadricep is actually a really big muscle, and it all helps our legs to lift.
Wow, look how high you lifted your leg, Cal. You've got very strong quadriceps.
Thank you, Chat. But you know, there are other leg muscles. The muscle at the back of your leg is called the hamstring.
A hamstring? That's funny.
Yeah, well, if you think that's funny, Chat, the one down here is called the calf.
A calf? You mean like a baby cow?
Well, it's got the same name as a baby cow, but it's not actually a cow. It's just another leg muscle.
Oh, that's pretty tricky.
Yeah, it is tricky.
Flex the quadriceps, stretch the hamstrings, stretch the calves, go up and down, muscles help me move, muscles help me move, my muscles help me move.
There's another muscle on this page, Cal. That one.
Oh, that's the muscle in your bottom.
Your muscle in your bottom?
Yeah, it's called the gluteus maximus.
Gluteus maximus? And I thought bottom was a funny name.
Hey, Chats, would you like to sing along with me? And we can do all the actions to the song.
Yes, please, Cal.
Flex the bicep, stretch the tricep, stretch the hamstrings, flex the quadriceps, flex and stretch the calf.
That's it.
Up and down, up and down, and wiggle your gluteus maximus. Yeah, wiggle your gluteus maximus.
Muscles!
Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, circle, rectangle, square.
Gluteus maximus. What a funny name for a bottom.
Wiggle your gluteus, waggle your gluteus, wiggle your gluteus maximus.
Do you want to wiggle and waggle your gluteus maximus?
Wiggle your gluteus, waggle your gluteus, wiggle your gluteus maximus.
You know, bottoms are also good for sitting on.
Sit on your gluteus, sit on your gluteus, sit on your gluteus maximus.
They're not bad for sliding on either. Come on.
Slide on your gluteus, slide on your gluteus, slide on your gluteus maximus.
Gluteus maximus. I think I'll stick to calling it a bottom.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five. 1, 2, 3, 4, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together.
High five!
Whee!
Once upon a time, there was a frog called Bob, Robert, who lived near a swamp. Now, Bob had a place to swim and plenty to eat, but he had one problem. Bob couldn't jump.
It's true, but I can't jump.
It wasn't that the little frog didn't try to jump. He tried jumping all the time.
And a one, and a two, and a...
Nothing. His father was getting worried. Every frog he knew could jump perfectly.
Ribbit, ribbit. What's the problem? You're a frog. You've got legs and muscles. You should be able to jump. Watch. It's easy.
I jump, jump, jump in the swamp, swamp, swamp. And I hop, hop, hop till I stop, stop, stop.
See? Not hard at all. You give it a go.
And a one. And a two. And a...
Oh, ribbit. I give up. A frog who can't jump? Who ever heard of such a thing? Ribbit.
The young frog was feeling pretty sad.
Well, it's not easy for me, you know. I mean, a minute ago I was just a little tadpole swimming up and down the creek. Now I'm a frog and I'm expected to leap and jump onto lily pads and stuff. Well, what's next? Am I supposed to fly?
The frog didn't notice that a grasshopper had heard every word he'd said. Hey, frog, you shouldn't be so sad, you know.
Well, excuse me, but can't a frog get any peace and quiet around this swamp?
Jumping isn't hard.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Just then, a kangaroo happened to pass by. Grasshopper's right.
Ah, what is this? Drive a frog crazy, day?
But the kindly kangaroo kept on talking.
The thing about jumping is you've just got to believe you can.
Right.
Okay, when I was a joey, I thought I'd never be able to jump. Then one day, in the pouch, I just decided I would. And you know what? I could.
Yeah, Froggy, watch us.
We jump, jump, jump up this stump, stump, stump. Then we hop, hop, hop till we stop, stop, stop.
So tell yourself you can jump, then you will.
I know you can.
Mm-hmm. That night, the frog thought about what the other animals had said.
All right. The kangaroo said, believe you can jump, and then you can. So let's try. I can jump. I can jump. I really, really, truly can jump. I can jump. I can jump.
I jump, jump, jump in this swamp, swamp, swamp. Then I hop, hop, hop till I stop, stop, stop.
So Bob the Frog called to all his friends and his dad to come and join him, and they all had a celebration. And you know what? That place was hopping.
We jump, jump, jump in the swamp, swamp, swamp. Then we hop, hop, hop till we stop, stop, stop.
Hey, everyone. Let's go over here. We've got some dancing to do.
Clouds have moved on by. I can see clearly.